Okie dokie. Well, hey everybody, I'm back on once again, and time once more for some Gems of War. But yeah, and it's pretty much gonna be a rinse and repeat of yesterday. And I think I said this in my Twitch description, I'm probably only gonna be on for like an hour or two. So yeah, just, you know, typical, you know, pretty good work night. I might talk more on it here in a bit, but, you know, just work night, got home, pretty roughed up. I think I laid down around 7:30, 8 a.m. There's a certain way I was wanting to say this. But yeah, I think I woke up around 1:30. So, but all of it was off and on. Just kept waking up. All this other stuff. Some dreams and nightmares got thrown in there. So, basically, I'd say 3 hours averaged out. So basically, I'm probably gonna end up feeling like shit here shortly. So, and feels like Alzheimer's is kicking in. I had these the stuff that I wanted to talk about at the start of the stream, but all of a sudden, the moment I click start streaming, everything just got wiped. So. But, otherwise, for the session itself, like I said, it's gonna be a rinse and repeat of yesterday. You know, dailies and events and all that, and after that, I'll probably do some, Matt and Nomi farming here for spending the rest of the time doing that. If I'm still around, I might even do some PvP, probably do, like, the, quicker, easier battles, that kind of thing. It's no weekend, so the focus should be more on quantity over quality. So. Oh, and this time around, having some black beans with barbecue sauce. I really, really wish I could get a hold of some teriyaki sauce. That stuff goes extremely perfect with this. But the one time I actually remembered to buy some, we don't have any. So, yeah. That kind of stunk. And the usual chocolate almond milk. And then the music, kind of off to a good start. This is Tarwin. I can't even pronounce that. Let me see what it is. Omnia Mutantur Nihil Interit. Sounds like I'm casting a spell. But it's Viking music, so. And as a nice bonus, the album only lasts about 20 minutes, so short and sweet. I gotta F5 a couple windows. There it goes.
Go again.
I actually want a couple. Why do I find that amusing? I'll worry about that later. Maybe not. Oh, I turned the shit quick. No, I got a... So, let me see what's gonna get shut down. God damn. Pretty shitty dungeon run. So, I don't know. Can't really have a death mark on my guys either. Martyr. Yeah, the Kitaro's pinned message was covering up your chat. Just now noticed. One. .999 health.
I'm kind of retarded.
Maybe I should have taken the four match. Don't know. Luckily, that was the last one, or that was the last battle. Purple. All the good that's gonna do me. Nope. I am not gonna try to struggle through this whole thing without him. No. Fuck that. Wrong one. Back down. Where's all? I guess I ain't got it this time. Supposed to be able to pay 50 gems and all. Yeah, 50 gems for 3 more attempts. There it is. So, all the good these are gonna do me. I just shot myself in the foot once again. No, it didn't help. That's my own fault on that one.
Retard! What the fuck?
Very nice to have had on the last battle.
Ultra Combo!
Oh, there went the four match. Thank you. Only because I want to see what ability he has. Nothing like a dust storm with no dust. Here we go. Hungarian rock music here. Well, the album lasts about an hour, hour and a half, so I'm definitely not gonna have it on that long. Yeah, it's not a, lasts about an hour. Yeah. that's not a single war match, huh? Shitty board. Fucking diagonal. Guess we've gotten down to 5 match out of the skulls. Was already turned to shit. I didn't get one shot there a few moments ago. In other sessions, I wish in these merchant screens, I wish it would tell you how many you actually have. Because the more I have, the more likely I'm going to buy more to try to get 30. Gotta gamble. Longer than I wanted it to, but you have to buy the attempts in packages of three at a time. You can't just buy one. That's really what I was wanting, just to buy one more attempt to compensate for me getting totally fuckled on the first battle. I'm rounding today. Work. So shitty skull setup. Choose that. Oh.
Retard! What the fuck?
I'm kind of retarded.
She has no armor, Joel.
Yeah.
I got a feeling this is going to be doomed to fail. Frozen at the outset. Yeah, 1 minute short. Now the spell's pretty much wasted. I can't target him. For all the good that's gonna do me.
I'm kind of retarded.
You need to devour, Joe. And everything else, Joe. kind of nice to stun her. Give him a surge. Wait. Goodbye. There goes the main guy. Ooh, got lucky. I think the battle's all but won. So far, I'm in second. I'm pretty sure he's gonna get another 5-0. we're pretty much neck and neck at the top. But I said this yesterday, not to be arrogant or anything, but I find my own run pretty damn impressive. I'm not using any buffs. Whereas everybody else is. James is going to freeze momentarily. Uh-oh. Right now, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard and controller. Damn it, my controller double tapped. Get him out of there. Toss. Nope. Fuck that up.
I'm kind of retarded.
comes nothing. Well, how about that? Okay, off to the next one. Yeah, this is gonna be a Doom Catacomb. As is obvious, this is their Polar album. Looks like it's a little off center. Just like clockwork.
Ass!
Coin toss. Nope. Excuse me. Well, how about that? One stinking hit point. And Fuck that. Not at no level 262. It ain't like I got Zolgoth on the team or anything. I want to say we basically have Charlie Brown's baseball team, but no, we're actually winning. Nothing like an ice storm with no ice. Coin toss. Get a shield up. work.
So,
time for some more nothing. Well, how about that? Finally. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be down pretty low. I mean, I just blew through three attempts just to make a level 262 battle doable. So, I'll probably end up dropping further. See how many purple orbs I got. Yeah, it won't be enough. So, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, go ahead and break off for a few. Yeah, gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'll make me something else to eat. But anyway, it seems, this is the one I'm thinking of. Kitaro just, grabbed a game that I used to play back in the early to mid-90s. Fatal Fury, King of Fighters. Anyway, I'll be back. Water and pineapple.
Okay. Siaki.
Have some chicken breast. With ranch, popcorn seasoning. I hope pass. Yeah. Awesome, win quote.
Try to come back.
Might sound a bit nasty here.
Okay.
But yeah,
this is
in the King of Fighters series, this is the very, 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 very first game in that franchise. Like I said, it came out almost right around the time Neo Geo came out, I think. Like, probably in the early 90s. I remember me playing this when I was living in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Maybe I'm not noticing enough, but I think he's using one button specials. Better run home to mama now.
Raiden?
That's supposed to be Raiden.
Yeah.
Okay, he is doing the motion then. I'm seeing him crouch for a moment and then does the flying fist. Okay, but yeah. I do have to cut it off here though. So I gotta get back into the game. And then I believe I have it. Let me look. Excuse me. Yeah. So better do something else, something I forgot to do when I officially went AFK. I'll be back. Thing I gotta do. Better shut that off. So I'm gonna hand pick an album. Not yet. I gotta look at some. Okay. Too short. Looking for something good, hard, and rockish, but it needs to be at least 20 minutes long. So far, not finding any. Setup period on this. But I gotta get all my affairs in order first, because once I start this, I'm not gonna be able to back out of it. I can't afford any interruptions. Once again, I messed it up. Black. Yeah, already fucked it up. Worst pea shooter. Gotta turn the volume down, this is too loud.
Yeah.
timing. We're gonna try to pronounce that name. She's gone. Oh, got lucky. No. Not with just two green gems. And the way it's looking right now, I might end up shutting down after this. It's gonna get groggy. Jump. Ah, move. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just beginning to nod off, so not much point in continuing on. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that all typed up. I might have grocery shopping I gotta do as well. I don't know. I'll have to look at my cupboards and stuff, but if I do, I need to get in there before the stores close. So, but otherwise, I'm anticipating throughout the evening and night, I'll probably play this game some more, do some more gnome farming. So yeah. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then I should be on tomorrow. What time exactly? I don't know. It's always up in the air. So, but basically, you'll see me when you see me. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.